Right after the girls who are going to LA with flash photography.
Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
The Saturdays. Headline hitting girl group. Fashion icons.
Oh, I love this.
And five great friends. They're facing a grueling schedule, and for the first time ever, we're following them every step of the way.
Like closing all my life.
Going behind closed doors.
What shoes am I going to wear?
24 hours a day. In the last of the series, the Sats hit LA.
I'm so excited!
Vanessa shops till she drops.
I think this is my favourite top ever. I love this.
Una gets emotional.
It's like, oh God, sorry, I'm really sad, I'm crying just thinking about it.
Molly hijacks a bus.
Out my way!
Frankie goes blonde.
Oh, I love it!
And Rochelle gets a pleasant surprise.
Oh my God!
After a manic summer of gigging, promotional work.
Wow, sir. Oh my God, look at them all there.
And a massive single release. The stress and strain took its toll, and disaster struck as Frankie and Vanessa fell ill.
This is the first time I've ever pulled out on the night of a show like this.
Less than a week later, though, and all five girls are fighting fit and back to work preparing for the highlight of their summer. Their biggest ever video shoot for upcoming single, Higher, in LA.
In you go, Alfie, off we go. Oh, baby. I wish I could take him with me, but it's going to be so good. We're out there for 7 days. We're doing our video. It's going to be good.
I'm going to take this picture of Ben with me because it's just so cute, and it's of him asleep on the couch with Jackson.
So, Una's taken a picture of Ben, Molly's taking a dog, and Frankie, well, Frankie's taking everything.
You know, like, some people can plan their outfits and they put them in and they're like, right, OK, so Monday I'll wear that and that all matches and whatever. I just can't live like that because I might not be in the mood that day. It's going to be a problem, isn't it?
Five Saturdays and excessive baggage, all present and correct.
How are you?
Everyone looks really nice and I look like a scag.
No, you don't, you look nice. I'm so excited.
Listen, I am.
I'm going to try my best for an upgrade.
Two hours till the plane leaves, just enough time to shop for Sats essentials.
Lovely. I'll get that one then. Oh yes, do it. Oh. Do you want the secrets of the Saturday style?
Oh.
I'm struggling, but I was thinking, why not go for a self-help book?
Excuse me, your life is waiting. The astonishing power of positive feelings.
Front magazine. It's my favourite. I love it.
And I do like a pair of boobs.
She does like a little pair of freebies.
This has got some freebies in it.
Distracted by the boobs and freebies, they managed to miss the call for their flight.
Yeah, apparently they just called mine and Frankie's name out. Passenger Wiseman in Sanford.
I linked.
Look, no one's even waiting to get on the flight. That's how late we are.
If we miss the flight, oh my God, can you get a ferry to LA?
Getting the girls to the right place at the right time is all part of the job for manager Peter.
Yeah, we've made it by the skin of our teeth again. And we're still not settled in our way to take off.
And he can't even relax once he's got the girls on board.
2 minutes in, we haven't even taken off. I need a wee, I need a wee.
I'm absolutely bursting.
Eleven hours later, the girls touch down at LAX to be greeted by a swarm of paparazzi.
How's it going?
Hi, good, how are you?
Yeah, not perfect. Look at that lovely smile.
Good job.
It's been a long day and night, and the girls are finally ready to hit the sack.
Okay, so it is in English time, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, and here it's 10 o'clock, so I'm absolutely shattered, had no sleep on the plane, so I'm just gonna crash.
But there's one Saturday who's not nodding off yet. Rochelle's getting in touch with JLS boyfriend Marvin, who's working on the other side of America. They haven't seen each other for ages.
Finally, me and Marv are on the same time zone, so I'm gonna Skype him quick. It's been almost a month since I've seen him. I am missing him now, really badly now. But it's all good. I feel like after when I get back home at the end of this week, then that's it now for a while of us like out of the country, so it's good, I'm excited.
Coming up, the Sats get their skates on.
You thought you were going all retro with those skates and you look like a flunker!
Molly and Vanessa knock out the paparazzi.
Watch your back, watch your back, eh?
And the girls perform a 24/7 exclusive.
Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
Tell her.
You didn't.
Ooh la la. Paris is burning and Serena and Blair lit the match. Of course, your flame is hotter than mine.
Whose baby is that?
Here you go, Grandpa.
Really?
You're safe.
The series premiere of Gossip Girl, Wednesday at 8, ITV 2.
At Currys now, save an extra £50 on any new laptop, PC or netbook when you trade in any old laptop. That means a total saving of £210 on this 3GB Toshiba laptop. Only £319. And there's £80 off this Beko washing machine. LCD display, 1500 spin and only £219. Save at Currys now.
On Blu-ray and DVD, the final season. Your questions answered.
I promise I'll tell you everything.
Their destiny revealed.
Why is my name written down on this?
Experience the incredible climax. Now with exclusive bonus features. Lost, the final season. Also available the complete box set. Because one episode is never enough.
Cleaner Close, episode 33.
But my sister...
Oh, come on, she meant nothing to me, babe. Neither did your mum.
Me ma...
Babe!
What's up? Did we get an ambulance?
Let me through. I'm a doctor.
Is this what heaven smells like?
No, it's what Dad's summer flower power smells like. It's a real nose pleaser, and in my opinion...
You'd have me at summer flower power.
Dad's summer flower power. Is it really love at first sniff?
A lot has changed in 50 years. But the cleaning power of Fairy is still as trusted as ever. Today, Fairy's cleaning power is also available in Fairy Platinum for dishwashers to help solve even the toughest cleaning problems. And has just been awarded a Which Best Buy. In fact, it was their best on test.
Boys, you need to pick up Granny.
It stinks in here.
Well, then you need to wash it.
Wash it?
Wash it with Febreze. Fresh. New car, boys.
For fabrics you can't wash, wash it with Febreze.
New always has an absorbent core, cotton-like feeling, stay-put wings, secure guard contours, and five, our new improved instant dryness. 5 cents of protection, one Always pad. Now at Asda, get any Always Gigapack for just £2.
Cool! Off-the-shelf birthday cards, I think not. Get personalised cards from only £1.79 with free delivery at funkypigeon.com.
Funkypigeon.com.
With their name or their photo on. It's proper personalised.
Funkypigeon.com.
Cool-hoo!
In Thailand from $699 with Virgin Holidays. Amazing value only in amazing Thailand.
Continues, and this week Fern's hanging with a rock and roll wild child.
I'm absolutely terrified.
Let Fern show you the real best at all.
I don't have any clothes on yet.
And they were like, wait a minute, you wait this more on. I was like, yeah. Do you want a baby?
So bad.
Me too!
Fern gets up close and personal with Gossip's legendary rock chick, Fern and Beth Ditto. Wednesday at 9 on ITV2.
Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
The Saturdays have landed in LA to film the video for their latest single, Higher. First thing on a Sat's agenda, top up your tan.
Our days work for the Saturdays.
But hyper-competitive Molly has got her game face on.
Molly King! Yes! Oh my god! Umpire! I had it like a...
I'm bored, no one's giving me any attention.
8-2 now.
I think you're meant to like get it, you have to get it to hit.
Yeah, you kind of have to get it in this bit, Molly.
Peter, I just thrashed it. Okay, well it went out of bounds, I've won the match.
This is the line.
But it's not just the Sats that are in town.
Oh my god, Rochelle! Rochelle!
Rochelle's JLS boyfriend Marvin's flown in from New York to surprise her.
Oh my god! Marvin is so romantic! He's so adorable. Look at them. Snog on, guys. Snog on.
She's embarrassed. You all right, Mavs? How you doing? You OK?
Where are our boyfriends?
Winnie.
No. Dougie's probably washing his hair.
Marvin's making our boys look bad.
I'll see you in a minute.
Rochelle and Marvin haven't seen each other for ages. They're just off to catch up.
I love Marvin, but I love Rochelle. I even love Marvel even more. I just think they're just my favourite couple.
With our jobs, you kind of get used to that kind of missing them, excited.
Yeah.
And it is. I do think
never
it helps
really
you to stay together longer. Yeah, it never gets stale.
Absence makes the heart grow fonder as well.
missing you. Missing you, ooh, yeah.
door. It doesn't hurt like it used to before. Where's the love that we couldn't ignore? It doesn't kick like a pill anymore. Where's the thrill at the end of our fights? Where's the heat when we turn out the lights?
I just miss all the mess that we made when we still have the passion to hate. I miss missing you sometimes. I miss hurting you till you cry. I miss watching you as you try. Try not to end up in tears, begging to get back together. I'm just missing you.
I miss missing you.
There's a dark cloud pulling me in. That's the girl I was bathing in sin. There's a blind force letting it win, and it's longing to tear us apart.
I get high when you're making me weak. Let me down till I crawl on my knees.
I just miss all the mess that we made when we still had the passion to hate.
I miss missing you sometimes. I miss hurting you till you cry. I miss watching you as you try. Try not to end up in tears, begging to get back together. I just want you to be. Missing.
I wanna crush your arms at the other side of the world.
Miss missing.
I wanna die for you, cause love is only true if it hurts. I miss
missing you sometimes. I miss hurting you till you cry. I miss watching you as you try. Try not to end the love.
Oh, shit! Rochelle's got her man back, but she's not the only one who wants his attention.
Mom, I have to wear this hat the whole holiday.
Mom,
I like it so much! Mom!
That's the last thing they want to hear is, Mom!
Frankie, meanwhile, has got a date of her own, with some hair dye.
Okay, I am a bit nervous, but you can always change it back. That's what I always think with hair. You can change it back if you don't like it. And I have always been one of those people, I do like to change my hair, so it'd be a nice change for me.
Ahead of their video shoot, she's decided to see if blondes really do have more fun.
It's a really weird thing to say, but she's got a really amazing neck. And I know it sounds really weird, but she looks so much better with it, sure.
It's what gets me up there in FHM.
I don't do this for anyone. Don't wash hair for anyone either.
Molly and Vanessa are heading to a celeb boutique. But they're not alone.
Oh my god, there's a pat following us with a video camera!
A video camera! There's five cars.
It's a bit freaky because I thought coming over here it would be like a complete rest from all of that. And now they're just following us.
Watch your back, guys.
Stop it.
Facebook.
I can't.
You guys, I'm sorry. You got to get out of the doorway of the store. Y'all know that. You guys know. Out.
Do you know what? I was so scared and I couldn't even. Oh God, they were peeping through the window. It's really freaking me out.
This boutique is a favourite with celebrities. Customers include Halle Berry, Paris Hilton and Jennifer Aniston. But when you're a Saturday, the owner herself is ready to serve.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Molly. How are you?
Amazing.
We love it here.
Yeah, it's so nice. It's really, really nice.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here. You guys having fun in LA?
Yeah, we're having so much fun. I think this is my favourite top ever. I love this.
It's amazing.
Cute, I told you, right?
Yeah. It's so cute.
I'm so glad you picked that.
Oh, good. Thank you. That's what I do.
As if two Saturdays weren't enough, two more arrive with their self-appointed style guru.
I'll keep in check. Oh, fashion stuff.
Do you know what? He is just full of it, isn't he?
You have to make sure that she makes the right purchases.
Sometimes, and he thinks he's all...
Sometimes her fashion can go.
People joke around and say that, you know, I spend... You're a girl at the end of the day. Girls like stuff like that. It's what I enjoy doing. It's a hobby.
And even famous boyfriends find shopping boring.
Okay, so the girls have been in the changing room for about 45 minutes now. And still waiting around.
It won't be long.
Then it looks really pretty like that. With chains instead of jewellery.
Yeah, that's lovely.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's nice. That's really nice.
Don't worry, Marvin. Only a couple more hours to go. Back at the hotel, after 2 hours of dyeing, washing and drying, Frankie's new crop is ready.
Oh, it's really, really, really weird seeing her blonde.
Oh, I love it!
Third time, Frankie.
Time to test out her new look.
Oh, my God!
That's lovely!
It's so nice!
With 1 day left to relax before preparations begin for the big video shoot, the Sats decide to explore Venice Beach on rollerblades.
Hi, you all right?
This is a great look.
I coordinated my white dress with these.
I used to be like really, really good at it when I was young. I used to got me down my streak and stuff, and now it's a long time ago.
Me and a pair of rollerblades. I'm so out of my comfort zone.
The girls are all naturals on wheels. All except one.
Baby, you gonna be alright?
No.
No, seriously, you need to be careful, babe.
Okay.
Watch those
knees. Oh no!
Wobbly she may be, but Rochelle's determined to give it a go.
You thought you were going all retro with those skates and you looked like a flunker!
I'm crying, I'm scared!
Come on, baby, you have to be careful.
I don't like it.
And on Marvin's advice, Rochelle goes for a slightly less glamorous backup plan.
Absolutely! Hey, she's like that!
Stop it!
Rochelle!
This is so much better for me.
Marvin!
I just have a feeling that she would come off. She's just about steady on a bike. And that's got two huge wheels.
Marvin!
And scaredy cat Rochelle started a trend. Una's turn to pedal power too.
She looks hot and I look like a loser.
No, you look hot and I look
like a freak. How does that work?
But it's not long before they get distracted by a four-legged friend.
Does he ever try and jump out?
No, he generally doesn't. Like, if ever he puts his paws up, I'm just like down.
Yeah.
He's really good. He really minds me. And he's just content in there.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Have a nice day.
Like,
everyone's left us.
We always get distracted by the dog.
Two hours down and no broken bones. A resounding SAT success.
Oh, traumatised. It was really fun. But I kept running people over.
I loved it. I love to run skate. I think I might take it up as a hobby.
That was good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That was without a doubt the best thing I've done all year. That was so much fun. I can't believe we were just rollerblading down Venice Beach. I mean, how cool.
Michelle's decided that she wants to now buy bikes when we get home.
Yeah, we're going to buy bikes when we get home now.
Yeah.
I'm going to see if I can get a pink one.
And sadly for Rochelle, after 48 hours together, home is where Marvin's heading. Coming up, the girls get put through their paces.
Okay, one more time.
I don't think everyone's used to being in a room for so long.
Rochelle gets a painful piercing.
Oh, are you doing it now?
And we go behind the scenes at the SAT's new video.
Guess what? I'm gonna take over Hollywood.
Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials. Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
With just 24 hours until their video shoot, the SATs hit rehearsal mode with top choreographer Joanne Jansen.
What's difficult, and not for me but for them, is for them to move and sing at the same time. They could sing all day long, but when you add moving on it, they're going to get tired faster.
Sounds exhausting. Tricky routine number one, walking. But it's not long before boredom kicks in.
Do you have to keep walking?
Apparently so.
And it's not actually a lot to learn, and I don't think everyone's used to being in a room for so long when we're not really rehearsing something big. It's quite small, so if we were at home, we would have done it. We would not be still here right now. So I think everyone's finding it a bit hard.
OK, girls, we're going to do another take.
That was brilliant. I'm sorry, that was on point.
3 hours down and all five Saturdays can walk the walk. Dancing done, time for some fun.
Oh, the manicure and the pedicure.
Okay, okay, okay.
Some of the SATs set out to glam up their nails ready for tomorrow's big shoot.
Oh, yeah.
And Una's found something that pushes her buttons.
I love that. The roller thing has gone up my back now, and it's like it's kneading me in the back, and I love that.
Sometimes being a Saturday means making tricky decisions.
My outfit's black and white, so I don't want to go for anything that's going to detract from the outfit. Oh my lordy, there's more round the corner. This is like Mission Impossible. How am I going to make up my mind? Nice sparkly red might be nice, although I might look like Santa Claus.
Definitely that one, I think. That one, that's the one.
It's the first one I saw, so sometimes it's a sign.
While some of the Saturdays are getting painted, Rochelle and Vanessa are getting pierced.
I asked to have it done before somewhere else, and they told me mine was too small.
No, not at all.
How painful is it? I'm scared of this.
It's just a pinch. It's really not bad.
I'm scared of the pain.
You're going to be fine, sweetheart, I promise.
With Rochelle shaking already, fearless Vanessa shows her how it's done.
Just going to start by giving you a little scrub here.
You nervous about yours?
Well, yeah, I am. You can stay on your back, just your head needs to turn. Oh, I've got very sweaty hands.
Just relax for me, okay? I know, it's easier said than done.
Unfortunately for these two, they've chosen the trickiest part of the ear to get pierced.
There you go. Done and done.
That was it? Oh no, I don't want it.
You have to.
What do you think?
I love it.
Awesome. That's cute.
Yay.
Yay, thank you.
No problem.
Looking out over LA, Molly's loving her life as a Saturday.
I dreamt literally of being in a girl band since I was like 6, and now I'm actually here and I'm in Hollywood with my bandmates. It's just really weird. It's like a little bit of a. It's really surreal. I just feel really lucky, you know. Tomorrow filming in Fox Studios. So weird, like at the beginning of every movie, it always comes up like Fox Studios, and now we're actually going to be there doing our video. So it's just surreal.
But Una's found something even more impressive than Hollywood. Molly's nail beds.
They've got such a short little nail bed. I'm going to get the long ones on and it's painted over. It looks exactly like that, but you're lucky that you've got, you're blessed with a long nail bed.
when God was giving out people, other people talents, he was giving me a long nail bed.
He blessed me, he went, and I'll give Molly King a long nail bed.
At the piercing parlour, Rochelle's putting her pain threshold to the test.
I've been sweaty. Oh, are you doing it now?
No, you need to relax.
Sorry. Just don't move. Have you got it there? Oh, okay.
What I want you to do is just relax. If you get yourself all worked up and you're making yourself dizzy, it's not going to be any fun for you. So just try to chill out, okay?
Hang on.
No, lay your head back.
It's all fun and games. It's fine. It's not a big deal. It's just a piercing.
So you got a little pressure in your ear. It's not too bad, is it?
No, that's not the thing yet.
Stop giggling, Vanessa.
Oh, that really hurts.
No, it does. You're okay.
No, it's not like that.
Oh, I know.
Vanessa.
Calm down. Calm down.
Sorry, I can't.
Do me a favor. Just breathe.
Sorry, my hands are so sweaty.
No, you just keep holding on.
Oh, I'm sorry that I was annoying.
You weren't annoying. You just have to learn it. You have to just relax.
And that's how you do it.
It's so cute.
Don't touch it. Okay, put your hands off.
That's great. Turn
around. I like it. I'm sorry I was such a baby.
Brave little soldiers. The big day finally arrives, and the Saturdays are on set by 6 a.m. at Fox Studios in Hollywood, ready to shoot their latest video, Higher. Unable to actually stop traffic on the streets of New York City, the girls use a set in the back lot to recreate the bustling streets of Manhattan.
The brief that we gave them was the opening titles of Sex in the City meets Fame.
It looks so like New York. It's so weird, but it's cool at the same time.
Oh, my God, I love it here. New York is my favourite place, so I feel like I'm there.
Yeah, I've never been, so now I don't have to pay to go.
This is unbelievable. Like, a few years ago, this is exactly where we dreamt of being, and now we're actually here on a set. Now we're actually here. Oh, my God.
Would you like a ticket, ma'am? Would you like some soda with that?
It's all working.
Move out the way!
Out my way!
Out my way!
Samantha!
Where's my money?
The difference between love and marriage is that marriage is a commitment, whereas love can be spontaneous.
Give me a Jimmy Choo's. Wait!
For another Saturday, the experience is almost overwhelming.
Can't believe that I'm here and that I'm actually doing this.
And I did have a moment of, I know that really cheesy thing where I'm pinching myself, and I just realised that I'm actually out here in LA shooting a music video. It's like, oh God, sorry, I'm doing something, I'm crying just thinking about it, you know what I mean? It's just so brilliant.
It is weird when you look out and you realise everyone's here for us. I'm mental, this is like an actual, like, proper set, look, it's all moving.
The first scene needs one of the girls to drive a car. And with Frankie and Rochelle both keen to get behind the wheel, there's only one way for director Taylor to work it out.
All right, heads Frankie, tails Rochelle, ready?
Sure.
Heads.
Tails.
Unlucky, Frankie. It's winner of the toss, Rochelle's big driving moment.
I think I might need to take the heels off and, like, go like this so that the arms can be seen.
Time for the first shot of the day.
Howie, here we go. Roll playback.
And background. And Rochelle. And Scott Rita.
Nice driving, Rochelle. All 3 meters of it.
Cut.
I was set to do like a Lewis Hamilton rally, and I went about that far. And he was like, can you go really fast? And I was like, well, I can, but I've only got that much space, and I quickly broke.
You did a Lewis Hamilton.
Well.
Singing in the car is 0 to 0:40. Mm-hmm. Then we move on 0:40, and we sing and walk. When everyone sings, that's the door opening. Mm-hmm. And then you'll all exit and sing that together. Okay. Roll playback.
My ninth video now, and it's only now that I don't feel stupid doing it. Like, it took me ages, a good few videos before I felt comfortable. I felt really stupid. The first one I felt ridiculous, really self-conscious, and now I don't think of other people around me.
Cool.
Ready to dance?
After hours spent walking up and down the rehearsal room, it's time to put the moves into practice on the zebra crossing.
Great, perfect.
God bless them.
But it's not just the sats that are getting their groove on. Time for some US of A style dancing. As the shoot progresses, all the Hollywood glitz and glamour seems to have gone to Frankie's head.
All right, love, guess what? I'm gonna take over Hollywood.
Frankie's gonna be in all the Hollywood movies.
It's going very good.
This is definitely the best we've felt to do in a video and the most fun we've had ever.
But I'm so relaxed. Normally I'm really nervous. Yeah. So I was a bit at the beginning, but now I'm just chilling with the homies.
Normally, the sats perform carefully choreographed routines, but now it's freestyle time. Show America how it's done, ladies.
This is the part where we're going to have you guys run through traffic, or we're going to be following you. The camera's going to be inside this cab, and you guys are going to come to camera and, like, kind of spin around it, and we're going to whip past you. Cut! Great, you guys, perfect. Perfect timing.
With the light fading, it's a race against time to get the grand finale in the can.
It's gone really well, and we're just setting up the last scene, which is us dancing on cars. So it's going to be the fun bit. I'm quite excited about that.
Hey, camera. Here we go. And roll playback. Saturday.
Yeah.
guys. Thank you very much. That's a wrap.
Awesome job, dudes.
Really enjoyed it.
I'm so chilled out. I don't really feel like we've just done a video, to be honest.
Everybody's been so nice and so lovely, and everyone's worked so hard, and we just met some amazing people today. I mean, we're here in Hollywood. I can't wait to see it back. I think everyone's going to love it.
After a week of shopping, bopping, roller skates and video shoots, it's time for the Saturdays to bid farewell to the City of Angels.
Never gonna shut. This, now that I'm packing it, it seems like I did buy more than I thought I had. What's that done?
I'm so sad to go.
I don't want to go.
I love it here.
Yeah, no, we just had a really good time, and we're lucky that we've shot the most incredible video.
Bye, sunshine.
Goodbye, Macy's.
Goodbye, palm trees.
Goodbye, Victoria's Secret.
Goodbye, the pools.
Goodbye, the beach.
Goodbye, LA. Thank you for treating us so well. I love you.
Coming up, Una gets chopping.
It just takes ages.
Frankie goes shopping.
I just want to go home.
And the Sats get bopping.
Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
When you have sensitive skin, a lot of things can really irritate your face. Shaving shouldn't be one of them. Gillette Fusion has five blades with an anti-friction coating that allows them to float comfortably. No wonder Gillette Fusion's research is recognized by the British Skin Foundation. Fusion, great performance, even on sensitive skin.
Listen, you can hear it. The revolution. Every minute of every day, someone new seizes power. The power to remove twice as much plaque as a manual brush. The power to get a dentist clean feeling every day. Seize power today.
You ready to play?
The Cube is back.
You have to control your nerves.
For the ultimate battle of wills.
Just went to pieces.
Enter another dimension.
Walls are closing in on me.
Enter the Cube.
Have you got what it takes?
The Cube. Starts Sunday, 6:45, ITV1 and ITV1 HD.
Party Time by Seconda. Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
After a week away in LA, the Saturdays are back home and ready to play.
Party time! Oh! Tell you what, SDP, Sats Dinner Party, starting.
With a few days off before the girls start promotion on their next single, Frankie's hosting a girls' night in.
Well, I'm a supermarket shopper. Meals.
Thankfully, Una's a bit more of a domestic goddess.
So we have this dinner party because it's just something different for us to do as a band, and it's, you know, it's a sociable thing, and, you know, we had a great time in LA, and, you know, it's nice to spend quality time together outside of work.
She's volunteered to make dessert.
It just takes ages.
Homemade apple crumble, helped by boyfriend Ben.
Telling you, if you were to go with this, you'd be struggling too.
While the crumble cooks, Una keeps herself busy.
Oh, Ben, are you any good at juggling?
Though her rugby international boyfriend definitely has superior ball handling skills.
Ah!
The nicer ice cream. And I really hope the other girls have gone to the same effort as me, because it would be a great meal if they have.
I think expecting a great meal might be a little hopeful, Una, as Frankie's in charge of the main course.
I still don't know what I'm cooking. I'm hoping that when I see it, it will all come to me and I'll know what I want and what I need. I'm being a little bit cocky and like I know what I'm doing, but I ain't got a blooming clue.
But it's not just food Frankie needs to buy.
I need some cutlery. Because all our plates aren't matching. And that's a little bit embarrassing for a dinner party, so I thought I'd get some stuff. No, I don't like those. I've got a phobia of thin forks.
Really?
Oh, so I'm going to feel sick even touching them.
Now she's fixed for forks, Frankie can move on to what she'll actually be cooking.
Right, well, I've decided I'm going to do tacos because I think they're going to be the easiest thing. I need 1,500 grams of minced beef. But this is done in kilograms. Oh, this one's done in grams. But that one's not organic.
With the girls turning up in a couple of hours, it's all getting a bit much.
I just want to go home. There's no way I'm
going to
be ready.
Molly's taking a more direct approach. She's in charge of the starters.
Right, so I got all the goods. I got some crisps. And then I was completely saved. Bye. Tex-Mex. So nobody can complain here. There's four dips. One for each of us, and Frankie will be cooking. So, winners all round.
You'd think Frankie'd be cooking, wouldn't you?
I should have probably prepped. But I didn't really know what I was doing, to be honest. And I'm one of those people, I do everything last minute. Everything. So, why change a habit of a lifetime? As long as it kind of looks like I'm ready.
Half an hour before the Mexican feast is due to begin, the first guest arrives.
Oh no, it's Rochelle!
Dog. You're gonna have to help me then.
I'm gonna do it.
More for you, woman.
No, I'm just going.
Oh no, I'm always early, sorry. Rochelle is half an hour early.
I thought I should. It's better to be early than late.
No, not when you're running late yourself.
Frankie seems more interested in her dog's outfit than the cooking, and Rochelle's not impressed.
She hasn't started. There's raw mints.
Hello?
Hey, Frankie,
there. OK, 1 second.
As well as the tacos, Frankie's going all out with the Mexican theme. And even though Una's waiting outside in the rain, Frankie's not exactly being Speedy Gonzalez.
Oh, getting branded.
Yeah, it's why I'm really bad.
Ain't gonna look good, is it?
Should I just told her that it's raining?
Where's the other sombrero?
It's gonna kill you, she's in the rain.
Oh my god!
Oh, God!
Here's your hat!
Oh, my God!
And come on in!
Hello!
Finally, dinner is served. Unfortunately, it's the dog's dinner.
Frankie's running very late.
She's running late.
But it looks really nice.
It looks wicked in here, though. Even Pixie and Presley have got a little Mexican.
Yeah! Take your hat off, you need a second.
I've got a present.
You've got a present?
It's part of the Mexican thing.
Yay!
Guess what I made for dessert from scratch, my own recipe, apple crumble. It's over in the corner there.
Oh,
I know you love it.
A little bit later than planned, Frankie gets the tacos on the table.
Great.
Very nice.
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 Very
nice.
She pretends that she can't cook and she knows exactly what she's doing.
I know.
Yeah, but then everyone knows that you cook, then it would make you.
Yeah, well, that's why you don't let on.
Exactly. Everyone tuck in.
Maze.
Looks like Frankie's actually pulled it off.
It was a complete success. I didn't know that actually Frankie could cook, so I think now we're all going to be around. She's going to be like, oh, no.
Does anyone want to do a piñata?
Oh, yeah. Oh. I'm game.
Yes.
Have a piñata.
Where you hit it and then you have to...
Oh, the stuff comes down.
You hit the what?
Piñata, Molly. A traditional Mexican thing you bash to get sweets out of. Mind the doorway, Rochelle.
Oh, okay. Oh,
shit. Oh, I'm in my
feelings.
Yay!
You found a laptop as well.
What the hell happened? Just do it.
The piñata is tougher than it looks, but where sweets are concerned, you'll never stop a Saturday.
Una had a new tactic and it worked. She stabbed it instead. I just went in like that.
She'd mess about.
Had to.
Yeah. Work.
Better behave himself, Una.
I've already thought about it.
For girls who work hard and play hard together, tonight marks the end of a long, sometimes stressful, and often amazing summer.
Is anyone up for apple crumble?
Yes!
Apple crumble. Many portions.
The last couple of months have been hectic, but they've been so much fun, and we've got so much done, and we feel like we're really moving forward now.
Lovely. Okay.
Isn't it good?
Verdict.
Very, very good.
We really are good friends, so to take time out together is really important.
Oh, she's
awesome. Good. We're never going to lose touch because we're just, you know, best friends. We do everything together, and we were just actually talking about who's going to be the first to have a baby, who's going to be the first to get married. So we're definitely going to go through all of that together as well.
You know, I'm sat the whole time, plucking my eyes.
Everyone laughed at me.
I'm
so unimpressed.
Like, the best thing about being in this band is getting to do exactly what you want to do. We all want to perform and we get to do that, and I get to share it with four other girls.
Right, guys, I think we should all do a little party.
To be gushy, but I love being a Saturday, it's awesome.
So stay there for Connie and all her Extra Factor glory next. And then if you are up for a film, may I suggest Peter Pan at 5:20.
Sponsors ITV Music Specials.
Tell her.
You didn't.
Ooh la la. Paris is burning and Serena and Blair lit the match. Of course, your flame is hotter than mine.
Serena, what happened?
Blair, what happened?
Congratulations, Daddy.
Can I get your name?
No.
Whose baby is that?
Here you go, Grandpa.
The series premiere of Gossip Girl, Wednesday at 8, ITV2.
Hey, welcome back to T4 Saturday. I'm now joined by two people who individually, on their own, I'd be delighted to see, but together it's kind of like Christmas and Mardi Gras rolled into one, or fish and chips and steak combined. It's only Enrique Iglesias and Nicole Scherzinger, everyone. Wow! Big intro. Welcome, guys. Thank you for coming to T4. How are you doing?
Thank you.
And my first question should be, what are two of the world's biggest balladeiras doing together? How did this happen?
Balladeiras.
Dude, we are balladeiras.
Big balladeiras.
Well, we decided because we like to do big ballads so much that we team up. And we're label mates, and we've known each other forever, so we're like, let's do a song together. And then he played me this song.
We spoke about it, and then I...
I went and I wrote the song.
OK, well, shall we have a look at the video for the new single? OK, let's do it. This is Heartbeat. There's the video. That is the catchiest record I've heard forever, I think. So catchy. It's been in my brain
every
for days.
Every time I come to the UK, I see you all over the place.
I know, it's like you're obsessed everywhere. With me, Enrique.
Either,
you know
no, what? I am a little obsessed with you. I actually got a poster of you in my...
Really?
In
my okay, room. I'll sign that for you when we leave.
It's signed already. You don't okay. even remember.
Okay. We can feel your heartbeat, that's
it. We can feel my heartbeat.
But I do see him everywhere, every time.
Yeah, every time.
You're
like, when
man.
He comes in, he's just like, all right. Now, the video is kind of a little bit rude. You're both a little bit nakey-nakey at the start of it.
Yeah, but there's actually a barrier between us.
Uh-huh.
It's all, you know, it's film.
Was that demanded by you, Nicole? Were you?
Yeah.
Yes, it was.
Like, I got some dogs and security between us.
She said, we're doing this video, but you touch me once, I'm calling my boyfriend, and he's going to kick your ass. And it's artistic, right? We're talking about this.
Yeah,
there's nothing really
right.
raunchy about the video. I feel there's nothing raunchy about the video.
A little bit raunchy about nature.
It's not raunchy. It's not porn.
It's
no, it's not porn.
Because it's not like naked.
Yeah.
It's like all dark and then it's like lights and the pulsing is all over our skin.
And it's not really touching if you notice.
No.
It's almost like...
I like that you said it's not porn. Imagine what? It was. Like, ah!
No, because I like porn, but I don't like doing it.
Yeah, okay. You don't like doing it.
I mean, I don't like doing porn. I just like watching it.
Okay, you just like watching it. Do you watch it with a friend or just solo?
Well, nowadays, no. I usually watch it by myself, like on my computer.
Hi, how you guys doing up there?
I think I was just like...
Nobody ever admits they watch porn.
Not that many people do. I don't.
You don't lie.
I don't.
You never watch porn.
No. Do you, Nicole?
You never watch porn at all?
No.
No. It's just you. It's like you and 13-year-olds.
Why do you need to? Like, when you're in a relationship, mm-hmm. you don't... You know?
Yeah, why, Enrique?
Well, sometimes, no, you need to learn a few things. If you're in a relationship, I actually think...
Don't watch a porno and learn tits. No. So your girlfriend will be like, what the hell are you doing?
No, she's like, yeah, what you been watching?
No, Heartbeat, the single's actually going on Enrique's album, Euphoria.
Yeah.
How was this decided? Was there like a wrestle or a fight or a running race?
I don't want it on her album because I want to sell their albums.
Oh, okay.
And I'm kidding. No, she has an album coming out. Nicole has an album coming out. Uh-huh. A single.
So you, what, did so you just let him do that? You were just like, go on, you have that, Enrique. I've got loads of hits.
Hey, he wrote the song, so.
Yeah, you should probably get it. Maybe
on
she'll probably
his
get
album,
it.
She's
so...
gonna invite me on her album.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Are you?
He's gonna sing because we're balladeers.
Yes.
Yeah? And then he's gonna rap.
I'm gonna rap. I'm actually into rapping now. I can freestyle.
Freestyle
now.
And in the right video, now?
I can't freestyle right now.
You just said I can freestyle.
I mean, I can freestyle, but it'd be kind of like beep, beep, beep.
Oh, okay.
It'd be bleep, so I don't really want to get
really
into like
gangster
freestyle.
Hip hop, you do.
It's
yeah.
not gangster, it's yeah. just I get inspired by the stuff I watch, and you
okay.
know what kind of stuff I watch.
I know, I heard. Guys, it's been great to have you in. Good luck with the single, but for now, Nicole Scherzinger and Enrique Iglesias, everyone. Guys, I'll see you
Yay.
Soon. Right now, here is Neo and his R&B dance grooves top 10. Groovy.